Branch. This is Jeff Barker. We are live at the Rockin' Roundup on the Rock and Roll Party from the Court Farm Country Park in Western Supermare on the BBC.
Jim Coleman.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
I thought Chinky's looking good, you know. He's in great form. And he seemed to have that urge to do things, as if he'd gone back 20 years. And it's not the star who's getting sort of a little fat around the middle here and a little lazy.
Well, don't look at me like that.
No. He was back to being hungry for the love of rock and roll.
Yeah.
I thought, you're going to do well. And then we went to see him in Bath, and we had a ball.
Yeah.
It's just lovely. Art Deco Theatre,
sure.
Which Farah would have enjoyed very much, just in that Art Deco style. And he just blew the roof off. It was
amazing.
Tremendous. And he was delighted to see the audience taken to his new album just as much as they have. So
I've got a track lined up in just a moment, actually. You live in Gloucester now, and you're still doing...
Not Gloucestershire.
Gloucestershire, not the...
Gloucestershire, folks.
And doing sleeve notes and album reviews and all that stuff, so you're still...
Yeah, all kinds of bits and pieces. One or two things I can't really mention because they're pending, but there's some interesting things in the future, folks.
Now, one of the heroes we did down on our knees to that you produced was the Great Little Richard many years ago.
How long you got? Now, I've got a good story here in about 10 more to follow. No.
Will it get us taken off the air?
Not quite. Little Richard is an enigma.
Yeah, right.
It's an enigma. And I produced half the album in settings and the other half in Hollywood.
All right.
I was there for several weeks. Simply because he had an accident and he nearly killed himself after getting off the plane from England.
I remember.
And so I had to go to him, mountain to Miami. But it was a wonderful experience. And to be able to book Klaus Johnson.
Your hero on
stage. Oh, yes. And all kinds of people to play on the record. No expense here.
Well, we're not going to play him now. We're going to play a guy who influenced him, believe it or not. And there's loads of records
here
and stuff.
Yes.
Spindrift records just for one. I picked up for £3. A CD, 28 tracks from a guy called Escobita.
Escobita.
Here to stay. Who was out? He was like a Richard to the power of 10. Was he? A hair of Pompadour even higher and more outrageous and stuff.
Yeah, it's amazing to think you class yourself on the height of your Pompadour.
Yeah.
We used to call it an elephant's trunk.
In my dream.
Let me see your elephant's trunk. It's better than mine.
Is it really?
Oh, yeah.
Can we get away with that on the BBC? I don't think so.
Probably not.
We'll let it out.
I have a very
good
lawyer.
Live. We can't.
I've got a cheap lawyer. He's over there.
Stu, great to
Hello,
see you.
Hello, Oaks, Mike.
It's been great to see you tonight, and a lot of great memories, you and I. We could talk forever, as you probably guessed.
Probably will.
Nice round of applause, Mr. Stuart Coleman. Yeah.